Some of the kids in my neighborhood watch my videos. And they're smart enough to mute the sound so they don't have to listen to the boring grown-up stuff. Many grown-ups on the internet are not that smart, so that's why they don't get their request run, while the kids get a tree-headed werewolf called Gusmag.